The last supersonic passenger jet, the Concorde, took its final flight on the 26th of November 2003. Now, after all these years, the world will get the first glimpse of the potential heir to the iconic flying machine. Boom Supersonics will reveal the prototype of its supersonic jet that promises to bring back faster than sound passenger travel. On October 7th, 2020, Boom Supersonics will roll out its prototype XB1. The company claims the XB1 will have a top speed of Mach 2.2, more than twice the speed of sound. It will also have a range of 1,000 nautical miles or 1,900 kilometers. The XB1 has a titanium fuselage that can withstand temperatures of 425 degrees Celsius. The wings have been attached, and the prototype will be rolled out in about 3 months. The small-scale version will be about one-third the size of the final product. It has been nicknamed Baby Boom and has been assembled at a cost of $141 million. Ahead of the launch, Boom Supersonic says, and I'm quoting, "If we can fly twice as fast, the world becomes twice as small, turning far-off lands into familiar neighbors." With XP-1, we are demonstrating that we are prepared to bring back supersonic. We are ensuring that the supersonic future is safe and environmentally and economically sustainable. While the prototype will take its first test flight in 2021, the final jet, called Overture, will hit the skies only after 2025. It will have a seating capacity of 55 passengers, travel at 2.2 Mach, and have a range of 8,300 kilometers. The Overture will only go supersonic over oceans to protect civilian areas from sonic booms. It will also promise to complete the New York to London journey in just 3 hours 15 minutes, which will be half the time it takes currently to complete the transatlantic journey. Boom already generated funding of $6 billion before the pandemic. Each Overture jet will be priced at $200 million, roughly half the price of a Boeing 777X. Japan Airlines invested $10 million in the company in 2017 and is set to have already placed orders. While Richard Branson's Virgin Group is also reported to have placed orders, in order to attract customers, Boom aims to keep ticket prices at par with current rates. The CEO says the ticket prices for Overture will be a quarter of the price of a Concorde ticket, or about the same one would be paying in business class today. Aviation enthusiasts can look forward to faster-than-sound travel in a few years. The heir of the Concorde is set to take the skies.